I'm Mary Lou Proudfoot for Investment Pitch Media. Spearmint Resources reported that drill hole 18 at its 100% owned McGee Lithium Clay Project in Clayton Valley, Nevada, has set a new record for the project, encountering a massive 652 feet of continuous potential lithium-bearing claystone. This hole from the Phase 3 drill program at its McGee Lithium Clay Project, located 55 kilometers west of the town of Tonopah, directly borders Cypress Development Corporation and Pure Energy Minerals. James Nelson, president, stated, "We are extremely pleased to have once again discovered our longest intercept of 652 feet of continuous potential lithium-bearing claystone to date on our flagship project, the McGee Lithium Clay Project in Clayton Valley, Nevada. Hole 18 beats our recent longest claystone intercept of 562 feet announced on January 21st, 2022. Not only are these two holes the longest, but they are approximately 2,500 feet and 3,700 feet to the west of any previously hole drilled in previous phases of drilling on the McGee. If these holes run at lithium grades similar to what we've already achieved on the McGee project, it could potentially increase our resource estimate significantly. Management eagerly awaits these assays, especially when you consider that lithium prices and demand are at all-time highs. Significantly, these holes reported two of the longest continuous intercepts of claystone ever recorded in the history of Clayton Valley. Samples from the four holes of the Phase 3 drill program, which all encountered the targeted potential lithium-bearing claystone, have been forwarded to ALS for rush assays. On June 11, 2021, Spearmint received the technical report on its McGee Lithium Clay Project, which included a maiden resource estimate of 815,000 indicated tons and 191,000 inferred tons, for a total of 1,006,000 tons of lithium carbonate equivalent. The goal of this drill program is to increase the maiden resource estimate by following the drilling recommendations provided by Stantec. Spearmint's two other lithium projects in Clayton Valley include the recently acquired Green Clay Lithium Project, comprised of 97 contiguous claims totaling approximately 2,000 acres, and the Elon Lithium Brine Project, which has access to some of the deepest parts of the only lithium brine basin in production in North America. Lithium prices continue to make new all-time highs and have increased by approximately 700% since the start of 2021. Spearmint also has an extensive portfolio of properties in Canada, including gold, lithium, platinum, palladium, copper, nickel, vanadium, and cesium. Spearmint's other primary projects include the Goose Gold Project, directly bordering Newfound Gold Corporation, where Spearmint has sampled up to 973 parts per billion gold, and the Perron East Gold Project, consisting of five mineral claim blocks, covering 11,608 acres located in the Abitibi Greenstone Belt of northwestern Quebec, in the direct vicinity of Amex Exploration's Perron property and past producing Nor Metal Mine. Management cautions that past results or discoveries on properties in proximity to Spearmint may not necessarily be indicative to the presence of mineralization on Spearmint's properties. The shares are trading at 15.5 cents. For more information about the company and its extensive portfolio of properties, please visit spearmintresources.ca, contact James Nelson, president, at 604-646-6903 or email info@spearmintresources.ca. I'm Mary Lou Proudfoot for Investment Pitch Media.